Sorry. So, your audio is sweet. Unsnap. Well, what's up, guys? Junior back here for another live stream. And today's video is a Minecraft stream. Now, this is a new pack that came out, I think it was yesterday. It's the fall pack, and I explored this a little bit, and it is pretty awesome. Now, I have my one of my friends in here. He's just getting ready. let's go see if he's ready. And he seems to be ready. It's like a hobo. And me? I am Vault Boy. So we're just gonna explore for this. Right now it's in peaceful. Let's explore a bit. So once we explore it, I'm gonna probably hop into survival mode, and I'll see what the creepers look like, the skeletons, and yada 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 looks like. So let's explore. So most of this looks like from Fallout 4. So this looks like, so this is the red stop, alright. We got some power armor. Sweet. I noticed this is a little cool feature. Put the lights on, and they flicker. He's kind of creeping. The fuck was that? I think we have some zombies being... No, this is peaceful. The fuck? Okay, we got a little noises going on. Yep, we got the machines. I think my buddy said dog meat was over here. Yeah, and there's dog meat. Oh, yeah, and the music in the background, guys, it is the Fallout 4 music in the background. Which is pretty cool. Now, give me 1 second while I go to load up. So, let's go. I found this over here, the subway. So let's go to the subway. You know? Make sure, my buddy Taz is. This is pretty cool. We're going down the stairs. And. Alright, let's open this up. Let's take a Minecraft. Oh, yeah, by the way, guys, I gotta show you this. Their map is your Pip-Boy. And I just tossed it. Like a fool. Quiet, you! I'm just gonna pop it on, hop in, and just go. And let's go to the let's see where this takes me first. So I guess the people in Mojang really took their time and played Fallout 4, any Fallout game, to be honest, and made this awesome creation. Alright, we're at the stop. Take that, and I can just leave that there. Alright. Let's go up. And let's see. Oh, it's night. Good thing it's peaceful right now. Alright, if I remember correctly, there's a raider camp. Look at, there's a camp there. There's a camp there. the camp, but we'll... Oh, that's, yeah, that might be. That's pretty cool. Oh, come in. The villager. Look at the village. Look at the villager. It's not Squidward. Person. They still go. They still make that meh noise, but. Dude, your fridge is bare. Look at this. Where? The fridge. Look at this, it's the fridge. What? Oh. Interesting. Can't me. You should, man, you know. Hell, I might just like Amazon gift card for you. Like, here you go, buy this game. Buy this add-on. This is a sick add-on. And I recommend all my viewers to definitely be in Minecraft for Xbox One. Definitely pick it up. I'm not too sure if this is available on PS4 yet. If it is, pick it up as well, guys, if you have a PS4. But this is pretty epic. This is like one of the best mashups. I did the Halo one, that was okay. I did the Mass Effect one, that was alright. I did the other ones. What? Do I want to know Taz? Oh. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's explore. What? What the? Because he mutated. That's epic, man. It's a derp. It's a derp cow. Definitely a derp cow. Hey, what are you two talking about? What? Is that like the Blair Witch? Cause he's just looking in the corner. Any good? We have cooked mutton. Boots? Okay. Yoink! And put the boots on. Alright. I don't care about. That's a golem. It's an iron golem. Right? Yeah, but is that a golem though? That's awesome. Yeah. Dude, this is epic. Like, once we done exploring this, the area, I went to a city earlier, and it's like, the tower was epic. Oh my god, the hacking station. The hacking monitor. Fire. Jump. Jump around. Jump. Jump. Jump around. See? The hacking monitor? Oh my gosh. This is probably the best $5 I spent. in Minecraft. Hey. Yeah. Man, I can't. I gotta find a wooden sword. It's a wooden sword. An apple. What is this? Take this. It's dangerous to go alone. Doo doo doo. Okay, I'm moving. The fuck? I'm just like, what the fuck? It's like, that is. Alright, we can kinda fuck it out of here. Okay, here we go. Alright. Alright, sorry guys. What? Oh, that is awesome. Alright, alright, let's get out of this. This area. Really? Is this acid rain now since it's Fallout? There's a pig. Bunker. The hell? This is a vault. Vault 8. Okay guys, we just found Vault 8. Oosh! Boing! What? Dude, I just fell onto slime. I was like, oh shit, I thought I was gonna die. And then, bam, there's a slime bouncing. Hello? Is this like their. Is this the dining room or is this like the brainwashing room? Like, it's like. That's like. I'd have to be like Blade Runner, you know, when you just watch a giant screen. That's a lot of fridges. Oh, they looks like fridge. What's a vault? Do not push the red. Oh, it's the radio.
Give me a kiss, the pillar dream.
That's awesome. And my will thrive. Really, what's a pop-up block? Can you mine with a pickaxe and what else? I missed that. Item frame, similar to display cases. Oh, I already know about item frames. You can place any item in there. And my imagination. That I already know about. Alright. That's cool. This is
Oh, give me your lips for just a moment. And my
this is cool. This is pretty cool. Yes. Spoiler. You gotta say spoiler before you say anything. Some of my viewers probably haven't played this game and I haven't finished it. I gotta go back to it. I've been joining some of the mods. That's pretty cool. Alright. Upstairs. Now we're back upstairs. I think so, yeah. Yeah. Just a bunch of containers. Full containers. Yeah, this is the storage level. This is pretty cool. Alright, how do I think that's it for Vault 8. Now, how do we I forgot continue. I'm just so like memorized by like the awesomeness of this. Okay, I was just like, this is so epic. Hold on, wait. I got. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we went that way. That was the. Right? Oh yeah. That's cool. Ugh, I'm sick. Bleh. That's cool. Sure. Dig it. Right. Alright. Yeah. Why, did I miss something? Was there? I didn't know there was more. Wait, where the fuck did you go? Where's... Oh, there you are. Wait, we went down here, though. Yeah, we did. Most of it's just, like, a bunch of empty rooms with desks and chairs and... I think we. Yeah, I did. So I'll just. I'll wait. I'll take guard. Boiny, boiny. That's awesome. Like, this is like. Epic! Hey, wait. Yeah, just looking around. Just enjoying the tunes, man. All right, we get. Let's get. Let's go. God damn it! All right. Fucking rain. And that cat. Damn. Alright. Ooh, yeah, what's this? Yeah. Alright, I was like, alright, where's the exit to this place? Oh, there's a lot of cats. He's like the town guard. Like, yep. Okay, all right. Well, yeah, this is the. Craft. Yeah, we gotta craft somehow in Fallout, you know? Huh. I learned a couple cool banners we can make, but Yes. All right. Then is this? I saw this over here. Yeah, the door's on the other side. There's dramatic music. Listen to dramatic music, man. It's like we entered like hell or something. I see no strain. Not on my screen. Yeah, there's nothing. But did you fathead break the roof? He's like, maybe. This is... We got... cow. Four cows. Bone... what's a bone block? Craft from bone meal? Or found underground fossils can be used as a direction. I can make bone block? Damn. See, I'm, Taz, we're going down. I found a ladder. Stairwell. I don't know where this goes, but... oh, shut up. Oh, it's a bunker. How are you? I thought there might be like a chest. I thought there was a chest down there. Alright, there's the exit. Okay, okay. What is this? Oh, cat eye. Alright, let's leave. I found something better. Better than this. Look to the left. See it? We got a broken down car to your right. Too bad we can't drive it, you know? Oh, that's cool. The hubcaps are the buttons. That's cool. I never thought about that. That... dude, I know. This is what I was talking about. That's like sick. And look to the right of it. It's like, yeah. Dude, and there's still more. No, there's still more. Remember the mine? Remember the subway? There's still more in the subway we gotta explore. Behind us? Yeah. I don't know. No, they're like rust. Look at it, they're rusted. What are they? I don't know what they are, but I explored them a while ago. But that's cool, man. Oh god, it's awesome. I don't know what to explore first. Yeah, but no. Look. Yeah, look like. That's awesome. That's Fallout 3. I blew that town up. I see the first time when I played my second playthrough, I blew it up. Yeah, I'm evil. Is this? Did it? Yeah. Hold on. Okay, so the door's closed right now. Yes, you're right. Epic. This is completely epicness. Best $5 ever. Yeah, just how many stuff is there gonna be though? Dear God. Mojon, you did an excellent job. Nice, the monitor. Geronimo. Yes, he did. Oh, that's a furnace. Repair. Wait, what? You can repair armor now and what? You can repair your weapons. Repair in name. Where the hell have I been? It's been a long time since I played. Dear God. Ow, that hurt. Oh, I missed the subway. Okay, so we at least we know the backtrack now. We can go this way for the subway. Excellent. I thought we had to go back to. Oh crap! So we had to. Damn it! Damn it, Beavis! All right. Okay. Brighton is laughing. This is not an elevator. This is a stair. How many floors are there? The monitor. Anybody see that? Okay, we got a chest. We have an apple, a wooden shovel. Yeah, you can take the wooden shovel. Sorry guys, if you hear that, that's my buddy's kid. I do apologize for that, if you hear that. Iron trapdoor. I'm sure it's gonna be open by itself, but it's, oh. Wait. Chain leggings, okay, nice. Wooden shovel. I'll take those. Excellent. Alright, looks like we're going up. Interesting. Ah! Shit! Oh, almost. That went bad. That went very bad. The desk, alright. I'm guessing this is the main suite I'm in right now. Yep, okay, this is the main suite. I wanna come back to this one. Wait, what? Empty map, that's weird. A steak? Apple? That's pretty cool. Yeah, I noticed that. That's the main sweep. I was just there. I know, right? Oh, that's just so... Oh, I can't... That's it, I can't take a snapshot of that. Oh, whatever, I'll do that next time. That, Tad, oh. Oh, he did. He did. Was it seeming too beautiful for you? It's like, yep. I don't think I have post pictures on either. Let me get off the ladder and find out. Help. I think my thing just froze. Settings. Game options. No. I don't know why Minecraft's being so slow right now. No, it was like even slow before. Yeah, before you even joined. We went to the subway, we went backwards. We went right. Did you go left or did you go right when you went into the subway? Wait. I'm trying to remember now. I forget now myself. That is true. Oh, Alright, then you went the wrong way. Well... Ooh, there's a horse. Of course, Mr. Ed. Yet, I don't remember the horse there was horses in Minecraft. I mean, Fallout, I forget about that. Yeah, like, it's huge. This man, like... It's like, I'm overwhelmed. Whoa. Do I want to go to... So I'm in the that's the back. Yeah, so I'll go to the crane, I guess. Oh, that is it is awesome. They use doors. Oh, that's awesome how they did that. Button, yeah. but I should have put privileges on. But I didn't. Ooh, oh man, know what? There might be an easy way, you know. I guess I should just... Nah. As I was gonna say, maybe I should just jump off the building too, and then... Because I remember going down the subway... And... Yeah, we went right. And it was the first step because it was the longest one. Do I gotta come try to find you? No. Oh, there you are. Alright, I was heading towards the crane. Oh yeah, by the way, before I go to Crane, come this way. Taz, come over here. This is cool how they did the barrel with the fire. I was like, I never thought about that. Wait, where's the robot? Where's the robot? With the music playing, where's the radio robot? Look at this. Wait till I toss it into survival mode, you know, instead of peaceful. I want to see what the creepers look like and everything. I wanted to explore a nice place. Yeah, I think so. That's cool. That's epic. Holy shit. Now, I remember this. This is from Fallout 4. This part. No, this is also in 4 too. Spoiler. Yeah, there's a scene here in Fallout 4. I use mods, so I got here faster. This is awesome. I don't want to set the world on fire. You look like you have a derp helmet. Derp. I love you too much. Shut up. I just want to stop a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down. Oh, wow. Oh my god, this is...
And that one star is you.
This is awesome, this is awesome, this is awesome! Holy... Epic, man. This is just epic. Wait, there's a door! Check, wait. Damn door, shut up my damn face. Where's the chest? Okay, hold on, I'm looking. Well, I think I know how. I can break down the fence. But there's no other way in. I got a sword. Ow.
I was over there.
Man, then you punch me. You're hitting the wall. You're breaking the wall. This better be worth it. Iron sword, iron chain, bow, an arrow. Nice. I'll take the iron sword. Hold on. You can have... There. There's the wooden sword. You can take the wooden sword. You look funny. You look... Dude, look at your eyes. You look Chinese. No. Not being racist or anything. Guys, but you look Chinese. Which is cool. It gives you a mysterious look now. Yeah, I got these, like, my big buggy eyes that may look weird in that helmet. Oh my god, I'm just so excited, I can't wait to see how the zombies are gonna be those mutants, probably. The ghouls. Well, okay. So if that's the case, what would the creepers be? Oh, the creepers would be the mutants. Right? Skeletons would be, who knows? What would be Deathclaw? If there is there. This is cool. This is gonna be a long video for my YouTube.
Yeah, I might have to jump out short.
Oh, no problem. Like, I'm still gonna keep streaming and post it on YouTube. Yeah, this, you can make it. Emma Box is old. A lot of that thought went in this. Like, so much. Ooh, a bow. I'll get a bow. And a stone sword. Some dirt arrows. And I got a bow. I don't need no more bows. I'm bows for days. Eh, I got fine. Yeah. I know. I saw it. Yoink. I guess I'll take the arrows. Iron leggings. Hold on, I had one too. I had to see which one's which, cause I had one as well. They both do the same damage. Oh! Taz!
Into each life, some rain.
Okay, so I see this lever, right? This cues what it does, and then bam. Right? That's just like not hidden. The sun will shine. Folks can lose the blues. He's definitely getting ready for battle, you know. The shower star. All right, it's nothing. Okay, this is definitely like the medic. Okay, I found the medoc. This is definitely the medoc area. Okay. Now, I'm trying to get out of here now. I want to explore another building. which way do we go? Which way do we go? Wait, I think this. Wait, what's that? Rabbit stew. It's all food. More food. Awesome. I found a crate of the Dranister. What's it called?
But too much of that stuff is falling into my.
Holy shit!
And into each heart, some tears gotta fall.
I'll take that. I'll take the golden sword. All right, I just need the chest plate now. How do I look so far? This is the chest. Any, I don't get any chest plate. Any but like crap leather. We have chain. There we go. Yep, there we go. Nice. That is nice, but how the fuck do we get out of here, guys? Wasn't anybody paying attention? What is this? Oh, that's cool. What is that? Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. I'm just like trying to figure out. Okay, I found the exit. real Fallout, you get lost. No, what the fuck? I'm not going down. This is another, I found out a hidden door well. Hey, where's the exit? Hey, so, okay, exit is over here. Where now? Hey, there's that. You see, there's that, I mean, you stole, you borrowed. No, that's the way we went in. Right? No, okay. Okay, we're out. Okay.
This is definitely modeled
after the fall. Okay, I'm going to cross the bridge and then hopefully go into the monument. No. I see the monument which I'm heading towards. I see another tower. I see a blimp. It is rendered now. That's from Fallout. Yeah, Fallout 3. This is when we're in Boston area now. Yeah, but there was also a mission Fallout 3. It was a DLC pack. Had a blimp. I did. It was good. That was a good mission, actually. It was fun, too. I don't think so. Taz is, like, running. Epic, man, this is... Ooh, excuse me. Alright, not much to re-explore, because I remember this, yeah, this is all, like, in ruin. Was it in ruins? Why do you say it like that? What? That is ruined. Oh man. Oh god. And we have a train going by my house. Sorry guys about the train. That I have no control over. I do apologize for that. I live near the train tracks. The problem. Shut up! Jesus. Yeah, I can't. It doesn't help. I can't. Never. I can't. Just can't stop streaming. Wow, this is so much. There is so much to explore, guys. I urge you guys to go out and buy this. Download it right now. Because I don't think I can explore this and show you guys. This is so much to explore. And Lincoln's missing. Lincoln is missing. Interesting. I see nobody. I see an empty chair. No. I guess that could be his arms, but I just see an empty chair, like... Yeah, but I remember, I... Oh, okay. Alright, I guess I can give you that. Okay, I guess I can give you that. Geronimo! Ouch! That hurt. Let's go, let's find out. There is... Nope. There's no back door. Wait. What the fuck? Is it? Oh, it's a pig. So they did pay attention to detail. Excellent. What the fuck? Oh, I was like, yep. Definitely. Alright. I'm not gonna go in there, guys, because you can go, and if you go download, like I said, I'm not gonna show you everything. I will show you very shortly. Survival mode. You know what? I think I should go shoot. Think we should do? I should show him survival mode now. Well, you want to see too, though. You know, so I'll load up now. Leave. Exit. Yes.
People that actually follow and pay attention are gonna know my gamer tag. Oh no.
Oh no, you know.
I'm pooping. Yeah.
Hey, I get 70, I get 70 subscribers. I appreciate my 70 subscribers who described to me. Definitely. It's just Minecraft's taking forever to load tonight.
It's the junkie crew.
The junkie crew. I know about that. It's a good idea. Gonna be an easy. Okay, so I'm gonna hop on easy, guys. So it'll be a lot easier to figure out what's what. And you know what? Let's go to more options. Let's have host privileges, so I can make it night anytime I want. And let that load, and I'll invite Taz back in, and we can see what the creature is. Spiders are. Alright. So let me Alright, he's got the invite and ow. I just fell into the barracks. I think. Nope, yep. Alright, so, let's get outside this town first, and then I'll make it night. How do we get out of here? Like, I don't remember how it came in. Seen the horse already, and there's different kind of, and I noticed, and everyone has mid speeds and yada yada yada. All right, so let's go over here. All right, let's go to options. If it can let me load. It's... Alright. Settings. Now, wait. Game options, would it be? Oh, okay. Get fun. Alright, That's at night. Alright. It is now nighttime, so let's find some monsters to kill. I got my golden sword, and let's go find some beasts. And there we go. Here's some slimes. What the fuck? What are the slimes, Taz? Like, what could they be? Yeah, they're slime. I'm trying to figure what the hell they are. What they are. I don't know. If anybody who knows they are, post in the comments of what you think they are. And let me know. There's a bunch of slime. Ow, fucker. Wait, we get some zombies. We get zombies. We get skeletons. That's a zombie. Skeleton is pretty cool. Alright, so what's the creeper look like and the spider look like? Cause I'm one now. And the spider jockey. Oh yes, can't forget about the almighty spider jockey. Oh, I found a spider. And he just went away. He just vanished. Like, he... There's a lot of fucking slime. Ow. Another fucking zombie. Yeah, we're definitely in a swamp biodome. You can go wicker, you can go do that, I'll try to find this. I just want to see what this creep looks like, so we can find a spider, and that'll be it. Where? I don't know where the hell you are. Yeah, I lost that area a long time ago. So what do they look like? Like what can they think they'd be? Okay. So far no creepers. Bunch of zombies. The sheep. Wait, there's a creeper. Found a creeper. They look like creepers. They look like... I'll say the mutants. Yep, the Sioux mutants, definitely. Because they have their little chest plate on them. like they do. So I was correct. That was a good guess.
No.
Oh yeah, they don't. And boom goes dynamite. Alrighty. Okay. What is that? Oh, the sheep or cow or something. Nope, it's a fire pit. Never mind. Yeah, there's just so much to explore, guys. Like, I don't know when even, like, beginnish where to show you guys. And a zombie. He's just there. Oh, it's skeleton. Oh. He just stood like a fool. Chicken. Eh. I'll kill a chicken. And there's a horse, of course. Very nice. I would give this a nice applause. This is epic. And I was dead. I got shot. Damn. Holy crap. That sucked. Can I spawn to... Teleport to player. Alright, I want to get my shit back. Now, what side did I die? I forget. Yes, my shit's already vanished. Ooh, creeper. Yep, my shit's already gone. That was fast. Subway, nice. All right. So it seems like I lost my shit when I died. Because it's not on the ground. That sucks. What is a sheep looking at? Dear God. Yep, my shit is cool. Great. Well, I guess I'll go to the subway. Oh. It's something. You got a bone. Interesting. Very interesting. Ooh, this line, okay. Excellent, okay. I guess I'll take a few minecarts. And I guess I'll go... No, this way. I guess. It all looks the same! Alright, what stop is this? Alright, later. Ooh. And I guess... That's just N2. So till next time, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little sneak peek at Minecraft's Fallout download mashup, whatever you want to call it, edition. So remember, guys, keep on gaming. This Junk Game out. Peace.